Hey YouTube, it's the Cube Syndrome here. Today I decided to do my first series on the channel where I work my way up to being color neutral on the Rubik's Cube. Now before I carry on, this series is going to be in the same style as the Road to Sub 20 series done by the Cubologist. So I'd like to give him credit for this video idea. Link to his amazing cubing channel is down in the description. Anyways, when am I considered fully color neutral? Well, my global average for the 3x3 is sub 15. Which would mean I would have to consistently average sub 15, being color neutral. Keep in mind that if I do happen to improve and become sub 10 in some odd scenario, well, you get the idea. In each episode, I'll be doing a color neutral average of 12. Scrambles will be in the description so you guys can follow along. Enjoy the rest of the solves.